Well, good morning. Matchmaking! 94, by the way. The only plus is that we only need the outside blue files. The inner ones don't require information. Which means we only need two, actually. Oh, yeah. We just need two files, and that's it. Those are video logs, not mysteries.
No. I'm alone with you. I'm alone with you.
It's gonna unfold more, I'd bet. Somewhere hidden.
Easy peasy.
Victoria seems apoplectic, furious, or angry.
This is taking forever. 67 battles logged, if I'm reading that correctly.
Oh, I'm in love with you. You belong with me, you're my sweet.
Nope.
If the wind was in our lap, we'd be alright. If the wind was in our sails.
Welcome to the war game.
Thank you.
This combat test has been executed by a third party. I did not establish the parameters.
Chariots
are in line with research.
What?
Goals.
What?
Prepare to
oh, this is
combat
new.
Data for collection.
One. Ooh. Ah, this dude's skin. He's got the nutcracker. Damn, I'm gonna get cracked.
Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Prepare.
Ah, I hit the black hole in midair.
Mid timing.
Dimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day.
You too. Oh, straight into it. Hey, buddy. You gonna die?
This is quite fine. Oh, come now. So determined. But your death is inevitable. Wave bye-bye.
Everything is inevitable. Your death is inevitable. Inevitable.
I will control the future.
Is that what you think, buddy?
You've interfered enough. And honestly,
are you gonna fight us now, you coward?
Fool!
Come on!
Come and get me.
Yes! It's time to make him. Ooh, it's time to make him pay! Let's go! Makes sense. Puts it back in his neck, that's really mean. Ah! Yeah, it just blows my head. Ah! I got my ass blasted. That dude looks so cool. Oh, that was so close. 1 second left on the timer. Thank you. I just died again! Orbital bomb. I was. I have to respawn manually. I had no choice. Get black holed, bitch ass. Oh, that was close. Keep him off me, keep him off me, keep him off me, keep him off me, yes. I'm healing you. I need to focus on doing my healing job. And staying above the fight! That was so close! Excellent. Oh my god. Oh! Sky Strike. Oh my god, what the hell?
Thank you.
Black hole! Black hole, black hole. What just happened? No! Something just launched at me.
You are too far from the combat zone. Return now or receive a forced transfer.
Bullshit you jabbing about. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Boom! Or that. Better than none. Heals all around, heals all around. Who's that one guy? No better than none. Oh. Okay. Black holing them. Zapping them. I need to heal you.
Thank you.
I think we have another healer. Excellent, excellent. Oh my god. I got this guy. Oh my god. Ah! Yeah. There's still one person left. He did. Excellent. Yep. Oh my god. Good thing I can fly above all this chaos. Yep. Actually. Covering this guy. Yeah. Ah, come on! Oh, we are so not making this. There's no way. I'm switching to Witch Doctor. Never mind. It's not gonna let me. There's no such thing as a hurry in this game. I got two revives. Cover me!
Witch Doctor's repair capabilities are indispensable. Support your allies on the battlefield by keeping them.
But I've done it. I'm dead in one hit! Thank you.
Operation of prototype rig Ziz forcibly shut down. I have acquired the necessary data. Test concluded. Sunsetting temporal instance.
Leviathan, what are you doing? Stay out of this! Why won't you follow my orders?
This test's parameters were not conducive to productive results. I was unable to obtain appropriate combat data. The goal of creating the perfect exosuit stalled at 90% of the development cycle. There is no further value in continuing the test. You will be returned to the test's initiation point. Next time, do not fail your mission.
Oh. Is it gonna turn on?
I guess Leviathan is displeased with your display.
Oh, did we fail? We probably failed.
Yeah, because we haven't got through your paces again.
Oh, we did fail.
I'll be waiting. We done did fail.
That is definitely a fail. Okay,
but your victory is second to none.
Behold, the best exo fighters in this war game.
Yeah, Master. Very good. I got a war chest though. Whoo, that was crazy.
Is my beard getting longer?
I am capable of autonomous operation.
Good day, Andy. Shut up. Repair boost. Okay, I'll put that there. And I'll buy a W. Interesting. Don't know what that's supposed to mean. And I'll maximize that out to greatly increases repair effect. And I'll set it in.
Excellent.
Let's get some decals. If you feel like it. Skull eye there. Cheeseburger right next to the cheeseburger. Why not? I'll put this one here. That looks goofy. I'll put that one later.
With me one more time.
That's good for looking. Okay, I am ready now, so let's go.
Welcome to the war game. This combat test has been executed by a third party.
Instant.
I did not establish the parameters. However, they are in line with research goals. Prepare to contribute combat data for collection.
We'll do better this time! We have to. Zing! Zap!
Let us begin. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Prepare for that. Interdimensional transfer complete.
The war it certainly is madness.
Have a super.
Zanga. Can we skip, please?
Oh, come now. So determined. But your death
shut
is...
up, Dubon!
Wait, bye-bye. That data won't be yours for long. Golden Goose is within reach.
Eat my ass out. It's gonna stay in mine.
Control the future. You've defeated And honestly, I have been gagging for a proper fight.
Boom! God, those things look so cool. Zang! Get healed. I'm zapping his ass so hard. Zang! Get drilled. He breaks shield instantly. Holy cow. My face! Orbital bombs, by the way, actually. Thank you. Ow! Like I said, ow. Fair enough. They do sound similar. Heals up. Electric go. Ow. Owie! Heal! Get healed! Ow, my ass! I should have gotten out of the laser beam. Why didn't I get out of the laser beam? Running. I'm kind of being targeted by missiles. Ow! 2 health left and I got bonked. Homing missiles? No. Why the homing missiles? Someone's a vigilant? Are you kidding? Heal up. Moving! I saw you there. Get away from me, demons. Oh god. I can't do anything. Heal field. There you go. Ow! 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 Stop it! My ass. Oh yeah, there it is. Platform. Hoi. Yep. Electric go! Ah, no, please, no. Don't do this to me. I'm out of power. Beautiful. I've already used mine. Shitties.
Thank you! It's not just all hail and you!
Heal up. Yep. Oh, one bit is doing that. Was doing that anyways. I just saved ass.
Nice work.
Yep. Nice supported. Get on top, get on top. Yeah!
Return now or receive a forced transfer.
Hey, big boys. Alright, my ultimate is already ready again. Bonk! Electric go! Time, I think. Double heal field up. The second I see someone's health go down, I'm ultimating. That just sounds so dumb. Ah! Well, I'll just do that. Hey, buddy. I'm being dumb, I'm sorry. I didn't get revived in time.
Get back in the fight!
I'm gonna electric go at him. No, I didn't touch it. Thank you. Good thing I have auto, temporarily invulnerability. Beautiful. Please, please, please! Got a bot! Get fed. What is that? Oh, that's cool. Oh my god, he teleported. He really hit that teleport. Ah, no! Heal up. Oh god.
No!
You got me too. Yeah, I know. Heal up. Another one.
Come on.
No. Finally. Heals up, heals up. What is this? What is this? That was dumb to get up close to him. Mass heal. And boosting. Nice! Look at that spear attack! No! God damn it! God, fuck the meteor impact. It kills you no matter what. No. I was moving away from the thing! Oh, we're so done. There's no way. Heal filled up. Thank you. Cover field. Oh my god, a T-Rex, baby! A T-Rex, let's go! Oh. Multiple lasers of death and pain and agony. Thank you, Blessing Cube. And I love it. Ow. Stop it! Oh, come on! I know, right? And I couldn't revive anyone, so it's bullshit. No! Heal the healer. Why are we focusing on the healer? Yep. Oh, sweet success. No, I'm trapped. Yes. Keep him off me, keep him off me. You guys didn't keep him off me. Mass heal.
Oh, that's a good stuff.
I'm out of ammo. Okay. Oh, okay. I mean, I'll take it, but okay. Oh boy, he did jump, didn't he? Get healed. Fast healing. Oh, he's lasering. He was focused on me. Why me? Either everyone is ridiculously pissed that you're not responding, or they are also very happy that you're not doing the same. It's one of the two. No, please, no, please, no. No! Ah, it's bot, it's bot. Thank you, you beautiful bot. Get healed in return. Now I'm in the crystal! Help! Stone, please help. I am! I'm a support though, I can't damage shit. Oh. Oh! Please.
Operation of prototype rig Ziz forcibly
no.
Shut down.
No! No! Come on.
I have acquired the necessary data. Test concluded.
Oh!
Setting temporal instance.
Leviathan, what are you
no.
doing? Stay out of this. Why won't you follow
nope.
my orders?
This test provided me with excellent combat data.
Excellent combat.
The perfect
data.
Exosuit development project is nearing fruition. Exofighters, the effort of each and every one of you is greatly appreciated.
Yeah.
Prepare
yeah, this is different.
Transfer.
It's similar, yes, but it's different.
You have proven yourself to be an invaluable test subject.
Ooh! It's turning on him. It is turning on him, isn't it?
Haven't I just? It's a matter of time till I get your goose. These bad projects need you done.
We better get
the
suit.
And the behemoth, my matched set. So when you sleep, sleep with one.
How about you? We whooped your ass. Who's gonna get MVP? Yo!
Behold, the best exo fighters in this war game.
What? Oh, makes sense. That was beautiful. War chest. Oh, I got freaking 3 awards.
Incoming transmission.
It appears you can't trust anything nowadays.
Durbin, this is not what you think it is.
Shut up, Sykes. You have to understand. You've already lost. I am in control. Allow me to demonstrate.
Leviathan!
Head.
What?
No!
Come over here and try that.
No. No. And I think you're going to come to me. You see, you have half the data. And I have half. So when you feel up to fighting,
You know where I'll be.
Wait, wait! Let's settle this. You and me. Well, what do you say?
No.
What, you scared of yourself? I'm going to watch the story missions. I can't watch anything, okay. Video logs, 20 of 22. I can't watch any story elements. I don't. I'm gonna open my two chests now. Flick, flick, flick. Purple, white, blue. Oh, that's a cool skin. I got a stamp. Yep. White, blue, purple, white. Ooh, shiny. Boink and a boink.
Stupid phone, look!
Thank you. Contractors.
To bury the internet cable?
Oh, I thought they already did that. Oof.
Exo fighters, welcome to the war game. I am advanced artificial intelligence Leviathan.
It's probably gonna be a regular mission.
I require all exo fighters to participate in the combat tests. This is a two-team competitive scenario. Those on the other side are the enemy team. The first team to complete all of the assigned objectives wins. The winning team will be eligible for bonus existence. Data indicates that human beings improve their performance through competition. Compete to win, and compete to live. Compete to achieve research excellence.
I'm gonna switch back to Skywave.
Second opinion!
Second opinion.
Skywave can provide combat support from above by debuffing enemies. I will transfer you to the combat zone. Enjoy the war game.
Okay. Luckily, we got a heavy. Two heavies. We got two heavies. Three. Yeah, three. Heavies are better.
Combat test. Exo fighters, follow the watcher.
If you're cool, you're heavy.
You get roasted.
Yep, incredibly lame. Pathetically lame. Nerd lame. Nerd in high school lame. Nerd in high school.
Charging systems.
Zappity zap. Sing! There you
go. I know about that. Are you sure about that?
You are completing objectives faster than the enemy. In my defense, I have not done that in months. I'd say years, but I can't be sure about that. But I can't be sure about months. Get healed. Exactly, months. At this point, we're halfway through the year, so ha. Damn it, I failed my. Stop moving! Thank you. Nah. Defense is lame. Get money instead. Dollar. Nope. Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives. I messed you up and you know it. Follow the watcher. We're getting a big boy. No. Initiating dinosaur call. Preparing combat area. Please wait.
Summoning Pachycephalosaurus. Summoning Raptors.
Nice work.
Zap! Massio. Delicious. Black hole of death!
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower.
Gotta love the black hole so much.
Initiating dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat.
Gotta be this way.
Summon raptors.
Zap. Neom. Neom.
Summoning raptors.
Black hole of death. Delicious. Black hole of death.
Dinosaur call. You are completing objectives slower than the enemy.
Get healed.
Follow the watcher.
This dude crazy. Just get behind the shield.
Summoning Tyrannus.
Zing.
Well done.
Summoning Raptors.
I'll call him an idiot.
Dinosaur call.
Whee!
Objectives slower than the enemy.
Yeah.
Follow the watcher. Proceed to next mission.
I'm ready, let's do it.
Dinosaur call mission. Preparing combat area.
Ultimate is ready. Looks very cool from up above. Black hole! Yep. Black hole! Look at him. Look at his dumb ass. None can withstand the blackest of holes. Zoom! None can withstand the blackest of holes. Yeet! Bing! Bazanga! Bazanga! Baba Booby! They just were equal, were equal. I still said very good.
The enemy team has progressed to the final mission. Act quickly to close the performance gap.
Warning. The second ahead of us, okay.
The final mission.
That's fine.
Interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. The final mission will be data key security. Proximity to the data key will cause it to advance. Escort it to the objective. If the data key is destroyed, remain in proximity to repair it.
Okay.
Summon raptors.
I'm gonna switch to Witch Doctor. I feel more comfortable doing that for healing.
Repair capabilities are indispensable. Support your allies on the battlefield by keeping them sheepshape.
Stop a go!
Summon raptors. Has progressed 20%. Escort progress 50%.
Yes, we got the corno.
They may invade with a hostile dinosaur. A dominator has been generated for your team.
Get healed.
The dominator to commandeer a dinosaur and attack the enemies. Summoning pteranodons. The enemy
okay.
Data key has progressed 40%.
Please stay on the fucking Yo-Yo 80 ads.
40%. Summon raptors.
Yeah. We do now. Finally. Oh, yeah.
Summon raptors. The enemy team has activated the dominator. Enemy controlled dinosaur incoming. Prioritize its destruction. The enemy data key has progressed 60%. Escort progress 60%. The enemy team is out of the range. Fight back. Summon raptors.
Fine by me, fine by me. It only means I can do better. Yep, he's dumb. Alright, I'm doing it. I'm gonna teach them how to do it. Stay alive.
The mission has called progress 80%. A well-balanced combat. The enemy team's
coming up behind them.
Demonstrate the necessary skills to
boom! 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 No! I got stunned!
Your allies are on the defensive.
Boom! Killed one of them. I'm killing the melee. I got another break. Boom! I got another kill! They're all gone. Can I get some heals? Is that possible?
Preparations progress more quickly when friendly exofighters are in the data.
Boom! Boom! Ah, and I'm down. That was much better. Heal's incoming! Boom! I am so on. And they are trying their best to get me off. Yeah. I'm doing my best to do exactly that. But they are hammering me. I held out just barely long enough. Yeah, it is. Boom! We win.
Keep that up.
Combat test complete.
That's sad.
You completed all objectives before the enemy team. Your team is victorious. Repeat, you are victorious.
Must be a vigilant, maybe. Okay. That's sad.
Exo-fighters in this war game.
Man, I deserve MVP. Ooh, nice. Witch Doctor proficiency! Skywave proficiency! Oh, I got the final two pieces.
Short of traveling back to 2040, destroying.
Blah, blah, blah. Don't care.
Dooby dooby doo.
Adrenaline food. Attack boost. I rarely, if never use that, so no thank you.
I'm good.
Always wanted to work race cars.
And? Soothsayer. Nightmare. Ooh, I don't know what that means. Witch Doctor. Ooh. How interesting. Sure. Unbreakable. Hmm. Okay, I'll put it in the middle then. Nah. I'll put this one in the middle. Ba-bing! That looks good. Sandy! Let's see, what else we got? Pop Skyway. That's interesting. Triceratops Leviathan. Nice! Okay, cool. What do I have for wood stuff? What is it? Nice. Put that one there, why not? Excellent. I'm gonna go and watch the story. Okay.
Okay. Just hold that steady while I fasten the cover, and this bird is ready to fly.
Oof. It's very heavy. Good thing I'm healing.
Did I ever tell you about the time I nearly died over the Barrett Sea?
Yeah. It's now the time.
Just bear with me. So there we were. Long haul cargo run to Murmansk. Flying through an Arctic storm.
Getting to point, please.
Suddenly, getting to point, right, please.
Then the left. They're cycling, but there's no power. We're losing altitude, dipping the nose to keep ourselves out of a storm. The Arctic Ocean's starting to get real big in that windshield, and we're trying everything to get those engines firing.
Yes, I'm with you. Very good.
That's when I realized it was so cold. There was ice forming on the fuel filters, blocking the flow. The engines were starving.
And so you fix and save the day, all done.
That's when I remembered the APU.
Anyone? Ace? Shoulders?
Poor Majesty.
Artillery power unit. I fired her up and let her overheat. Could have blown up at any sec, but it was warming the fuel, melting ice. We're down to 500 feet when suddenly, wham, the engines come back to life. I can smell the APU cooking from the cockpit, but we made it back in one piece. Okay, you can let go.
I'm glad you survived, Chief, but what is point?
The point is, a jet like this is a machine full of machines. Scattered redundancies built in. Cross feeds, backups, manual reversion, you name it. There's always something you can use to get the job done. Now, we want to jump the carrier back to 2040, but we need more power. I have an idea.
Cool. Oh, it's the last one.
Oh, Chief, what's all this?
This is our way to Leviathan. We want to go to 2040. Not enough power. We want to help my sister make Colossal plan work. Not enough power. As much as I hate to admit he's right, it's like Sign Sid. We needed that revolution cylinder. But Durbin stole the data, and we couldn't fabricate one here anyway. Which meant we were out of luck. Unless we use a substitute.
The transmission cable linked to the carrier's generator drive shaft.
Right. The problem with this little vortexer is not enough torque. It can't spin fast enough to generate the kind of vortex we need.
So Chief linked it up to military-grade jet engine shaft.
I always knew this bird would get us off the island. What I didn't know was, I'd have to turn her into a time machine to do it. Sandy's working on the calculations now.
Sandy, is this really going to get us back to 2040?
Based on the firmware update we received from Dr. Garrett Sines, we have ample power to travel back to 2040 and confront Leviathan.
And hopefully not back to Middle Ages like Bigatoa.
You mean you don't want to be a goddess during the Inquisition?
You tell joke, but where's Liv?
I have records of the vortexes that transport Ace to the war game in 2040. We can follow Leviathan's example.
Not comforting.
And as for destabilizing Haizo, we did a little test. Look at this.
Baboom! Lozol! Running this thing in reverse really works.
We're going to take off, jump the carrier back to 2040, fly to the Leviathan's core platform, and turn Leviathan's fuel tanks into a ticking time bomb.
There's just the matter of Durbin. Who knows we're coming, by the way.
Ace will be ready to take care of that.
Chief, all this sounds ridiculously dangerous. Not that I'm backing out or anything, but...
Let me finish up here. Then we'll talk.
I see. Doge needs to hurry up. Oh, I think he's left by now. Timeline of Bigatoa.
We now know more about this island than anyone else on Earth.
In multiple timeline color code.
Yeah, that's pretty simple when you have all the pieces. Well, simple is a relative term, of course. Look, this is what started it all. The Origin Suit's pilot, Yannick Nadi, tries to go back in time and prevent his future by destroying Leviathan, but ends up hurled back to the Cretaceous period. That's the first change in the timeline. Nadi dies, and his exosuit stays buried for millions of years. Ibeus finds the exosuit and the futuristic technology. It blows their minds. They reverse engineer it, and they realize they've got their hands on an energy revolution.
Heisel, And because they are greedy, unscrupulous bastards, they build a world full of Stratovators, all Golden Goose equipped, to drill into the past and break down space-time, overseen by an unprecedented AI developed from Origin Suit Tech, which was exactly the world Nadi wanted to prevent.
Which cues up Future Past You. Future Past You goes back to prevent Ibeus from getting Golden Goose, and thus, the second alteration of the island's history occurs, and the timeline changes again. The entire Bicatoan culture comes from Future You going too far back in time and being mistaken for a goddess. Then, we have a lull in the time travel antics with not much happening until 2020, but 2020 hits, and wham! Ibeus finds the origin suit, and the entire cycle begins again.
And so we come to August 16th, 2040. Ibeus gives Leviathan full control of the Stratovator's Golden Goose Array, with nobody realizing it is obsessed with developing exosuits. Next thing we know, dinosaurs are raining from the sky all over island. Leviathan makes itself perfect exosuit testing ground.
Right. So, Haruka tries to destroy Leviathan, but she can't, because she can't create enough Lozol to do the job. She's got Yannick Nardi on her side, or some echo of him that's still bouncing around the Ibeus systems, but somehow Leviathan catches on to what they're doing.
Surprise, surprise, machine programmed by amoral maniacs is amoral maniac.
Leviathan purges all the Lozol off the Stratovator control platform, which explodes and sends the cable crashing down on the island.
The Bicator incident.
Dr. Garrett Sines escapes alive, but Golden Goose is lost in the wreckage. Ibeus stands to lose their Hyzol energy revolution.
And in the meantime, Leviathan's still running war games on the island, repeating the Bicator incident day after day, time after time. All while space-time distortions and dinosaurs become a damn pandemic and innocent people all over the world pay the price.
Ibeus creates problem, then sells world the solution. They form exo-fighter squads, and we crash on the island, and Leviathan gets aced as a new plaything for the war game. Magnum, Durbin, Dr. Sines, and God knows how many others all arrive on the same way in their own separate timelines.
Now, Magnum thought he'd found a way out when he got part of Golden Goose, but that only made him a target for Durbin. And we were next. Little did we know, we were up against the most deadly foe of all. Me, with two arms.
You forgot part about them being disgusting grave robbers, using corpse to do dirty work.
Zombies.
Anchor Division, Haruka, Golden Goose, and zombies. All of it, it's all there.
What I don't understand, what's this thing's motive? How does an AI become obsessed? Dinosaurs, self-preservation. There's no way for a computer to behave.
Well, I think we've all seen just how little it takes for a really good AI to develop into something more.
Compliment acknowledged.
Oh, so much.
Aww, that's cute.
Right here, right now.
I mean, you could almost call it fate. And look at us. Haruka's brother, Durbin's doppelganger, the goddess of Bicatoa herself, and Ace, the best exo fighter in the fleet.
Second best.
Yes, right. Sorry, Madge. But the point is, out of thousands of exo fighter crews out there, it's come down to us.
But the chart is missing one thing.
What's that, Chief?
We're about to be the most important thing that ever happened on this island. Sandy.
Understood.
Perfect.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Uh-huh. All right. Do you leave? No. Blue moon. That looks cool. Nimbus is just wonk.
Based on Ace's combat capabilities, I believe we have a chance to escape. I have been receiving instructions in humor from Alders.
Pilots are crazy. Who volunteers? Source.
Okay. We're gonna change games for a while. Maybe. We're gonna play Deep Rock Galactic for a bit before Wild Doge waits to return. Change the damn stream name.
I'm not really feeling too well today, but who cares?
Eh, who cares? Nothing.
Pumped up and ready to kill.
Let's go here, I guess. Oh my god. Damn, imagine trying to do this in one with one person. Okay. I'll do this one, I guess. Public, please.
Mission selected. Your chariot awaits, gentlemen. Move out.
So, how y'all doing? Haven't checked in a while. What's good? What's good? What's good? Ain't shit. Good. How are y'all doing
script,
today?
Script, script. Lovely script. Very
Amazonic.
Nice.
That's goofy looking. Nope. Nope. Pathetic. Look at these pathetic guns. I took some jade, thank you.
Let the good times roll.
A wall.
Rock on.
And wall. I'm going to not do that.
Get on board. We're about to leave.
Drop sequence initiating. Fasten your seatbelts.
Get on board, laddie. I switched to Deep Rock Galactic for a bit.
Arrival has been
watched the two-story things we got, and that's about it.
Management is furious. We're sending you in to grab whatever samples they're preparing for extraction, destroy the facilities, and show them that Hoxie's is DRG property.
Hey! Okadoke. Boom! That was fucking beautiful.
You're cute, but you're dead.
Bada bang, bada boom. Boom!
On the floor.
Squimsh.
That wall.
Weapon ready.
One platform ready to use.
Well done, brother. My ass.
Line ready.
I'm full. There's more there. Over here by the marker point.
Much better.
Yeet.
Provided.
ready. Arm the beast, my idiots!
Watch and learn!
Beautiful.
The horse is strong with this field. It must be.
You need to disable this force field before you can access the data vault. Find the power stations powering it and shut them down.
Hollow Might, okay.
Locked and loaded.
Beautiful. All right, I'll take all of this. Because we won't be going back to Exoprimal for a while. The boy is taking senior pictures. God damn it, Gunk. Good job, Boyle.
A new miner is joining your team.
A rock and stone.
Lock and load.
Let's rock and stone! Rock and stone!
Dwarf inbound.
Okay. Yeah, we won't be going back to Exoprimal for a while. I hear an enemy.
Squash him.
Damn ankle biters.
Huh?
Good bug.
Kinda cute.
Alright, so it's up there. Yep, there it is. It better be nice and easy. Hello? Ooh. Oh, hi.
Yes.
Snipe this.
Power station located. We're ready to hack.
Roger that. Hacking pod is launched and on its way.
No. Are you kidding me? All the way. Oh my god. You're a lunatic.
The hacking pod has landed. Hook it up to the power station so the hacking can begin.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
And hurry, please. Clank, clank, clank.
The hacking pod landed here.
Oh, hi.
Who's
killing machine now.
I've got a sip already here.
Zoop.
Reloaded.
Oh, what is that? That looks cool.
Is there a bloody target painting on my back or what?
Ow! How very rude of you.
I was born ready.
Okay, you know what? What am I saying? Get off me!
Die like your mother.
Why are there so many of you? There you go. How lovely.
Yay!
Thank you.
Transmitter node on the way.
Okay, I did. Bingo. No. No sorry, no sorry. God, why is no one helping me with this? Bingo. Why are there so many of you worthless bugs?
Yay!
Beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna get down here and rearrange these better.
Hey, guys! Help me set up the transmitter node! Connection in no time.
Take down the patrol bot.
These transmitter nodes are as light as a feather.
Boom! Oh my god, what the hell?
Can't do it. The angle is too slight.
One more for the
board.
You gotta eat my ass out is what you gotta do.
Connection established. Activate the hacking drone when you're ready.
Marker up!
I call for the mule! Oh, we need a melee option for this. That would be awesome.
Let's clear them out!
Like a melee focus build.
Here, get into cover! Hacking pod here! Hack away, Haxy bot!
What a clever way to say yes.
Here we go.
Look
begun.
Up and down and up
Protect
and down and up and down.
That's
magic. Hilarious.
Weapon ready.
Shield. We got bogeys on the hacking drone.
Got bogeys up my ass. What the hell are you dumb?
The hacking drone is at it again.
Are you dumb? Are you the dumb? You can't do this.
Keep
shit.
The hacking drone secure.
Shield up.
No way. My buggy.
Shield
no.
Ready again. Rocket. Go. Shredder. Shred it. You're my new best friend.
Hey, I'm not the enemy.
Like that. Rocket.
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work. The drone can't hack as long as there's bugs beating it up. Do something.
Haxy, remind me never to turn my back on you again.
Why you bully? Why you bully? Why you bully? Why you bully? You bully. No bully.
The first power station has been hacked. Just one to go.
Oh, that's the flamethrower.
Wow,
that's so
be
cool.
A sober occasion. Controller, aim for the guy. Whoosh.
Whoosh.
You scrap heap pile of crap.
You said it. And you tell him.
Reloaded.
Okay, I gotta go get that backpack. If you don't mind.
Yeah, give me some sugar.
Give. Pneumatic piston port. How fascinating. Pat the bug. Pat the bug.
Nice.
Everyone, can I get some attention? Guys, we can't get through the force field. Just saying. This way. I just put up a Ziploc.
Hello.
Zip it. Zoom. Lock and load.
Oh my god, that's a bitch and a half looking. Ah.
Snipe.
Hold on a second. Go. I won't. Boom!
Let's get this party started.
Packing pod has arrived. Establish a transmission to the power station.
How is
Nitro's been withdrawn and supply pod is inbound.
Nice, nice.
The lasers soften up the turtle-like just enough for the explosives to have an effect.
Laser! Activate that. That.
Everyone, can I get some attention?
That's a hostile bot. Get deadened.
Die, you piece of scrap!
Mine.
Born ready.
Well, well.
Ah, first try!
We thought we'd lost this one. As you can see, previous teams tried getting through the outer shell of this thing, but failed. We're sending in a nanite bomb dispenser for you. If those can't penetrate it, nothing will. Hacking pod successfully connected to the power station. Start the hacking drone when you're ready.
I think that's it all the way up there.
Deploy
good up. Enough. I think that's it, right?
And Steve's off the bug heaven.
No, Steve. Fuck you, Steve. That is it. That is it. Okay. I can just launch him from up here. Boom. Boom. Ah, oh, beautiful. Boom.
Follow me, Steve.
Come here, Steve. Where the hell is it? Oh, there's. I could use some help here, guys. I know you can't hear me, but I could still use it.
Barrel dispenser here.
Yeet. Miss. Yes. My teammates not getting their ass up to you.
I was born ready.
One last one ought to do it. Ooh. Boom! And we went. Hell yeah.
That is forever.
bomb.
Well done.
To death.
Core infuser is active.
Can't have Woo-hoo! My corrosive sludge solidified.
Hey, I got a thing I can use. Nice.
Exactly like that.
Do we?
Core place.
Okay. And I'm green, so I got none of that crap. I'm gonna. I go to the thread. Clean sweep, clean open. Nice.
Looted. Core infuser here.
Beautiful. Why dramatic music?
It's noisy business and is attracting the bugs. Guard the hacking pod.
This pod will supply you with ammo and health.
Mode. Alright, where the fuck are the others?
We need some pest control on the hacking drone.
How about you eat my ass, motherfucker?
Hacking drone under attack.
I'm here. He is taking senior pictures. That's cool. Got in a few matches of Exoprimal.
I got the deposits.
Ah! Boingy, boingy, boingy.
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work. Hacking has been interrupted. Get whatever is attacking the drone.
Oh my god, I don't care if it's interrupted.
Hacking drone resuming hack.
I'm sorry. Steve, no. Rip Steve. Mine's probably about to die. I have a ton of crap to deposit. Holy shit.
Secondary objective completed. Make it home to collect your bonus.
Oh, jeez.
Steve is
dead. Both power stations are down.
Steve, no.
Emergency power now. Get back there and disable it. We're almost in.
Here I come.
All right, where the fuck are we going? Oh my god. All right, it's that other one we have to go to.
So long, suckers!
Here we go indeed.
Weapon ready. This patroller is hackable. Who's got a swarmer drone?
Eat my ass out, bitch. Ah. That was close.
Patrol bot pacified. We can hack it now.
That's by your mama.
Let me have whoever put this thing together.
Ah!
This is crap.
Again, same place.
Takes years of practice to get this good, lads. I ordered a resupply.
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
This is a force field projector.
Alright, everyone here. 1, 2.
The resupply is here.
Force field projector.
The force field projector is powering. If only the force field was down, this would be as easy as doing the boogie woogie.
Alright, we got everyone here. Let's do it. Yeet.
Force field projector, come down.
That's clearly being inserted. Oh, okay, that's battery. How fascinating. Molly, can I collect these?
And enrage the caretaker. Deal with that thing post haste.
Molly, come here, Molly.
No. Yay!
Get hit with your own fucking battery.
Noob!
Ah! My eyes!
Shield here you go.
Get defense. Okay, it's got shields.
Sorry,
my apologies. Yeah, I can do that too, see?
Shield charged.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back.
Where is it? Oh, that was close. No! Don't do it! I'm a good boy!
Stop shooting! Rocket!
Sorry, my apologies again. Woo! I'm going to restock. This is a Wii's character, you're insane.
The caretaker is releasing a bunch of shredders.
Cool story, buddy.
Ready to blow.
Oh, it sounds so freaky. I hate it.
Ew.
Boom!
I'm taking some of the ammo. Fear no more. There ain't no points given for shooting your ammo.
Damn it. Someone's out the door and I can't exactly go right now. Pod for healing.
The caretaker is releasing turrets. We need to deal with them ASAP. Focus fire on the caretaker.
Getting supplies.
Oh, that was close. That almost just stabbed me.
Shield ready again. Shield.
I'm gonna kill ya. Kill ya, Dad! Yes, it is. Good observation.
Shield charge,
Bazanga.
Rock and stone! Ready to kill some more crates.
That caretaker was a tough bastard. Give me that thing.
Warning,
this is really wholesome.
Donkey,
rock and
come
stone.
Here. Why the hell? Breakable.
Any more ammo?
Come on, there you are.
This'll look good on our performance.
Rock and stone, brother.
These are racks secured, and the data vault is destroyed. Our rivals are getting nothing from here. Job well done, team. Press the button on the mule to call in a pod to take you home.
Rock and stone.
That pod is en route.
Pass your team before double dipping.
Look what I found.
Ask your team before double dipping ammo. That's funny.
Drop pod arrived. Mule is returning to LZ.
Move out!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Zip line. Done. Look!
Meow. Beautiful. I'm the first one here.
So what's up, war?
I'm with you, you goblin bastard!
Was that supposed to be a
fire
alien scum?
Oh my god, this is way too funny.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Don't shoot me.
The mule's been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team.
Don't
hang around forever.
Oh, the friendly fire at the end of every mission is hilarious.
Rock and stone,
galaxy's finest. Rock and stone, you beautiful dwarf! We did it!
Yeah! Ooh, nice XP.
Griptastic.
Okay. I'm gonna turn off the stream for now, 'cause I'm